Gravação, episódio 3.
Man, these jobs ain't getting any easier.
Hey, check on the others up top, would you?
This was supposed to be an easy gig. Just smash and grab. Sneak into a town of rich-ass carpetbaggers and rip as much of their thermal energy as I could. In and out. That was the plan. Everything was planned, right down to the last detail. But the fact of the matter was, they just weren't ready to handle them. Carpetbaggers on their own turf. We paid for that mistake. We're not even halfway home. Now, we just lost another man.
Episode 3, you got it.
We lost half our men. For what? 4 days worth of thermal energy? Better than nothing, I guess. But it's not a fair price, if you ask me. Too late now, though. Gotta just keep moving on.
My bones ain't gonna be able to take much more of this rattling. How much longer till we're there?
Come on, man. I know it's a 36-hour ride.
Damn, that's a long-ass time.
Yeah, long-ass time.
What the hell was that?
It's an anchorage! It's a freaking huge anchorage! We got an anchorage on our tails! Can't see!
How is that possible? We're not even carrying that much thermal energy!
Na fase propriamente dito. Nem li, na verdade, legenda do que o cara falou. Get on the chopper.
We're too heavy. We're gonna need a few minutes to divert power to the engines.
Can you cut the rear section loose?
I'll try.
Caracoles, mano. Missão completa. De quem?